Right now, okay. She was a hippie. Cinema. Tonight was just great. She taught us the sign for peace. Now she's made us some popcorn. We turned out the lights and we're watching movies. I don't understand, and she tries to explain how a spaceship is riding through somebody's brain, and there's blood and guts and. She's the best one that we've ever had. She sits on her hair and she's tall as my dad. And she tie-dyed my shirt and she pierced her own ear. And it's peace, man, cool. Yeah, the babysitter's here. Thank you. It gets better. Her boyfriend is Tom, but we call him the king of romance. He wears an American flag on the butt of his ripped up pants. And will they get married with kids of their own? He says not if she's going to college, we won't. And he kisses her. She's the best one that we've ever had. She sits on her hair and she's tall as my dad. She got mad at dinner when Tom drank a beer. But peace, man, cool. Hey, the babysitter's here. And we all went to see her go dance at the high school. We made her a big card and she told us that she'd be the unicorn wearing the pink leotard. And there she was leaping up just like she said, with a sparkling horn coming out of her head. And she's whoa, oh, oh. Can we give her the card? Can we give her the card? She's the best one. So the play was called The Unicorn, and she was the unicorn, so that means that the star was my babysitter. But it's Saturday night, I can't sleep, and we're watching the news. She says, do me a favor, don't go with the guy who would make you choose. And I don't understand, and she tries to explain. And all that mascara runs down in her pain, cause she's leaving me home. You're the best one that we've ever had. You sit on your hair and you're tall as my dad. And I'll make you a picture of college next year. So hush now. Peace now. The baby.